just a female lord. She has no power.
Only the power of creation. Get the mare.
I'm a woman, so I have a...
The power of creation.
As a woman, I want to be respected.
No, I'm not going to take off my heels.
What if I'm a son?
Hi, it's me, Jesus.
This one's for the good.
When people abuse you.
And if we don't stand up and say no more, I fear we're in for a really dark road.
So we have to stand up and collectively
say no more.
We must unite.
And persecute you.
Who've ever had a broken heart?
You might recognize me from such hits as the Bible or the upcoming.
And out of nowhere, there came this rugged, strong, craggy, young, long-haired, suntanned son of the desert, Elijah. And he suddenly announced to the people, Elijah is here.
Coin boat, coin boat.
And speak all kind of calumny against you for my sake.
Who wished upon a shooting star.
Rejoice and be glad.
Who dream with everything they have.
Coin boat, toy boat. Coin boat, toy boat.
Toy boat, coin boat, 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 toy boat, coin boat.
Reach the stars, dream a dream.
Coin boat, toy boat, coin boat, toy boat.
Okay, my children, I'd like to see you do that.
Coin boat, toy boat, coin boat, toy boat, coin boat, toy boat, coin boat, toy boat. Yeah.
For your reward will be great in heaven.
Rhymes that keep their secrets.
As it was for the prophets persecuted before you.
And what you see will be.
Man, no free time.
Don't hang around and let your problems surround you. There are movie shows.
Well, if you have lotions and potions at all, it probably says something about you.
As the Bible tells us.
Like the witch doctor that gets mad when a good doctor comes along with a cure that'll work.
You speak.
Witch doctor, give us the magic word.
Sometimes think like the witch doctor that gets mad when a good doctor comes along with a cure that'll work.
A cure that'll work.
Like a song. Just like that.
Thinking about giving up.
I only wanna share with you. You speak and it's like a song. And just like that all my walls come down. It's like a private joke. Just meant for us to know.
On a Monday
he gave me the gift of
our